It wasn't just the company flag flying outside Plessy today, the Union Jack signalling that today's announcement could be good news for Britain. Plessy already employ 1,000 people at their Havant avionics plant. If the RAF deal goes through in October, it could mean more high-tech jobs and a bright, secure future. But for the moment, everything hinges on the success of Boeing in selling 6 of their AWACS early warning aircraft